The thing about the mountain is everybody got the same thing. You gathered a lot, you had no over. You gathered a little, you had no lack. It was a system of equality. But when you come into the promised land, you're in a whole nother system. It's a system of seed sowing. If you want a lot, then you sow a lot. If you sow sparingly, you will reap sparingly. So you can determine your own future.